Billy Hutchinson is going to meet Lennox Clark, that's for vacant British and Commonwealth titles, in super middleweight, going to take place in Cooper Box Arena, London, England. So, I don't know, maybe I'm going to air the clash on Gibraltar, maybe I'm going to air this one at BT Sport. I really don't know which one's going to air in my state, so let me see. Billy Hutchinson. Billy Hutchinson is riding on score 13-0-0. 9 knockout wins, Braveheart, 6'1", very, very dangerous fighter. In his last two matches, he knocked out Ben Thomas and Jose Miguel Fandino. Prior to that, he defeated Edgar Snidze, Boris Lozankov, Josip Perkovic, Andre Budera, Daniel Borisov. He's a really, really talented fighter, very quick, great combos, great punch flurry, good ducking to the side, to the right, left, good ducking to the back. I mean, the guy knows to evade strikes like a real professional. Billy Hutchinson is a really, really promising prospect. 22 years of age, he's going to meet Lennox Clark now, 19-1-1, 7 KOs, 29 years of age, 5'10", 33.33% of knockouts, 7. But the point is, Lennox Clark is not going to face reach disadvantage. That's interesting because he is smaller. In his last match, he lost to Lerone Richards. Via split decision, controversial split decision. I think Lennox Clark won that match, but okay, judges are judges. For Commonwealth super middleweight title, that was the fight, and for British title he lost. Prior to that, he outpointed Elvis Dubé, Daryl Sharp, turned the lights out on Wilmer Gonzalez, and outworked Jermain Smile. Also fought to a draw against Karel Horeshek, defeated Bartolomei Gravka, but Lennox Clark is a tough opponent. He's tough because he's technical, he's tactical. It's never easy to fight this guy, you know. His technical game plan is outstanding, so he has never been knocked out, which might be also be a problem for Billy Hutchinson. I really think Lennox Clark has a very, very good cardio. But good cardio because of his tactical game plan, because fighting him is a tactical nightmare, if you ask me. It's going to be a tactical nightmare, so it's going to be a very, very hard match for Billy Hutchinson also. Billy Hutchinson will have to connect a lot to crack through Lennox Clark's guard, as well as, you know, the clash of two orthodox fighters. I don't know, I kind of see Billy Hutchinson as slightly better boxer, so I'm going to give advantage to him, but never underestimate Lennox Clark, guys. Lennox Clark can pull out an upset, so never, never underestimate him. Slight advantage to Billy Hutchinson.